Today is Monday, August 8th. My name is Carly and my co-host is Macy. Welcome back to school.
Please stand and join us in saying the morning offering and pledge allegiance.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day, in union with the holy sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world. I offer them for all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, the salvation of souls, the reparation for sins, the reunion of all Christians. I offer them for the intentions of our bishops and of all the apostles of prayer, and in particular for those recommended by our Holy Father this month. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please keep the following people in your prayers: the Pope and church leaders, all firefighters, police, first responders, and healthcare workers. Delta Baroni. For the August prayer intention of the Holy Father, which is that, we pray for small, medium-sized businesses in the midst of economic and social crisis, that they may find ways to continue operating and serving their communities.
For our parents, grandparents, family members who are ill, and all those who we have asked in for our prayers.
Slow down and loud.
For the prayers we hold in the silence of our heart. This year, we will keep the names on the prayer list for only 2 weeks in order to keep the program on time. Today's saint of the day is Saint Dominic. Dominic was a powerful preacher who had a way of convincing people of the truth. In fact, truth was Dominic's motto and his goal. After he completed his studies, he became a priest and joined the religious community. Soon he became the head of the community. Dominic wanted his
friars
to be well educated and to have a true knowledge of religion.
All right. Come on, loud.
Dominic founded an order of religious women who served women who returned to the Catholic faith. And Dominic ordered...
The Dominican?
Order of nuns is still very active in education and schools. He also founded a religious order of men called the Order of Preachers. The Dominicans studied prayers and traveled and preached the truth that they founded in the gospel. There is a Dominican high school and elementary school in New Orleans. Dominic died while on teaching mission. He was canonized only 13 years later.
Good morning, SMM Chargers with souls on fire. We are beginning something new at SMM this year. We're going to share different monthly themes that support our growth in faith and help us fulfill the will of God in our lives. Our theme for the month of August is friendship. We'll be listening to what Jesus teaches us in the Bible, as well as what some saints have to say about friendship. During Miss Denise's visits to your classrooms this month, we will talk about friendship and how Jesus wants each of us to be a good friend so that we can have good friends. In the Charger Chronicles, we will share our themes and what we are doing here so that our families know and can help us with this new faith journey. Lastly, each day we will pray, Jesus, light the fire of your love in my heart today through friendship.
Now for today's weather. The current temperature is 80 degrees and the humidity is 80%. The winds are out of the northeast at 40 miles per hour.
No, 4 miles per hour.
There is a 10% chance of rain. It will be mostly sunny today.
Calling all 4th through 7th grade boys, are you interested in playing flag football? Mark your calendars for tryouts next Wednesday afternoon from 3:30 to 5 p.m. on the big field. Please bring a change of clothes, full water bottle, and rubber cleats if you have them. Attention all 4th through 7th grade girls. Volleyball tryouts will be held this coming Thursday, August 11th, and Friday, August 12th from 3:15 to 4:30 p.m. in the gym. Please bring a change of clothes and shoes and a full water bottle. Good luck to all.
Now for the joke of the day. Why did Claude eat his math homework?
I have no clue. Why did Claude eat his math homework?
Because Miss Smith told him it was a piece of cake.
Ha ha ha.
Now for Coach Gay for a few special announcements.
Good morning and welcome back. First of all, if you realize that today's the first day, we have buses. So I remind all of our bus riders this afternoon to sit in the row that you belong in your bus line, please, and keep everything in your book bag. Nothing should be out. You shouldn't be doing homework. You shouldn't be playing with toys. Shouldn't be playing with your water bottle. Everything should be in that book bag, zipped up and ready to go, and you should be in line, not running around the gym, okay? We're going to do the right thing this year. Also, on Monday, we're going to have a uniform and grooming check. So look in the handbook. Read that handbook. You're supposed to be doing that anyway. Make sure your hair is correct, guys and girls. Girls, make sure those skirts are not higher than 2 inches above the knee when you kneel. And make sure, guys, your belts. Just make sure your uniform next Monday, okay? We're giving you a week to make sure everything is done. And now, we have a special guest today, and what's your title? You are
officer.
Officer Blake O'Brien. He's one of our school resource officers. He's just going to tell you a little bit about why we have school resource officers.
Oh, God.
Just keep them safe.
Good morning. I'm only here to keep you safe. I'm still learning my way around, so if you see me, don't be shy. You can always come tell me hi. Show me all the nice places that y'all like to go to and play at. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask, okay? Y'all have a good morning.
Thanks, Blake.
You're welcome. Thought of the day. From St. Dominic, one day through the rosary and the scapular, Our Lady will save the world.
Signing off of WS.
Special
thanks to our camera person, Coach Gay, and our directors, Brennan and producer, Callie. I'm Carly.
And I'm Mason.
Signing off at WSMM. Have a marvelous Monday.
Who changed that? Have a great summer. I got to end the stream. Here we go, huh? I can't get it. Somebody with... I can't find my thing.
Here.
Somebody with good fingers. There it is.
Yeah. There it is. What do I do?
End stream. Sorry, everybody. And again. Okay, so I put cream on my hand.